Yeah, this isn't the best run day I've ever had. Unless you're talking about somewhere else. I love how, you know, Shah's spelt London correctly, and then he said London. Because London is spelled Lon-Don. I don't know, maybe. I might look into it in the future. But not right now. So that's how you spell it in Dutch. Well, in Japanese it's Rondon. They kind of pronounce how it's spelled. Stupid skip didn't work. Oh my god. I did that side flip way too early. I am so terrible. What the heck? I kinda don't want to hit it that early. I'm still gonna be ahead of my PB, but it's not really the time save that I want. I mean, I should be saving like 10 seconds there, but nope. Well, I've been getting somewhat decent patterns in the first fight. Or in the first part of the ship fight before. Thank you. Not bad. Not great, but also not bad. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Where are the guys? They had to spawn behind me, of course. Alright, I'm low on ammo. Thanks to good luck, Sharf. I really appreciate it, as always. Oh my god, just, what was that? All I wanted was the ammo, all I wanted to do was destroy the boxes, but that was obviously too much to ask for. Maybe I should hold the direction of the trespasser, so you to go neutral, but maybe I shouldn't. I'm not sure what's better. So of course you don't get full control, but maybe get a little bit of control. Ow. Why did they hit me twice? I don't like this. I'm up here, but one more hit and I'm dead. I don't like that at all. I'm in a position where one dumb mistake will kill me. I need to get back, so I'm getting it. I have very little ammo, which is scary. It's okay, it's okay. Ideally, I should be over half a minute ahead of this planet. And I can beat this gold. Please, don't tell me I'm going to run out of ammo too quickly. I mean, I don't really have... I mean, there aren't that many. As long as I level up, that's the important bit. I'm not going to miss that out on too much. Just don't die here. Please. I mean, it's just going to make my job easier once I get to Siberius. It's going to make my job even harder right this minute. I'm going to have to buy ammo. Which means I'm also going to have to be careful with bolts. What are there? I want to talk about this right now. There's actually two variants of a Backwards Compatible PS3. Like, the first variant are the very first NTSC models released back in 2006. And they have PS2 hardware installed into them. And by far, the later models, which are like the later NTSC models and the PAL models, they use software emulation rather than the actual hardware. So that could actually make a difference for some games, and it does. For example, like, these Ratchet games run terribly on, like, the PS3's software emulation, but they run fine on normal. But they run fine on, like, the ones that use normal hardware. Well, I also have a feeling that the ones with software emulation would have faster loads in games in general. I should have killed that guy, but I failed. Oh. I have plenty of that. Well, I have surprisingly have a lot of, you know. But I do definitely have enough experience points to upgrade my weapons. I should have destroyed. I failed to destroy those boxes, which is kind of annoying, but it's fine. Okay, this is a bad fight. I took a hit, which I usually don't do. I'm a little bit low on ammo, but it's fine. Okay, that was scary, but I got it. Just gotta make sure I don't run out of ammo. Did I die trying to get that skip from my PV? I can't remember if I did or not. I know that I died in trying to return to the ship after the jamming array twice. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go this way. How can I forget that at this point? I've played this jamming array enough times to know. I also need to buy ammo, which I'm gonna do at the end. This planet. And hi there, Burke. Oh, I hyperstrike too early. There goes my gold. I took out my other memory card, so I really don't have to worry about it, you know. Oh, I have full ammo. Okay. Thanks and good luck, Sam. And yeah, I know. I actually figured out that you don't stream today. I didn't figure it out immediately, but yeah. I didn't misquote you, I just didn't, you know, include the full quote, I guess. Oh, I got stuck in the rocks. That is really weird. I wonder if we could swim to the other side and get on that platform. Thanks, Zem. Glad that you're proud of me. So yesterday I lost a run because I didn't have 6,000 bolts by Felton. So I have to be very careful today. Like, I have to be very careful with my bolt count. Also, I see that iron buys decoy ammo, which is actually a smart idea. Was it Vortex that invented the Zdem meme? Meme? Did I say meme? Well, I meant meme. Yeah, I should do that. Kinda saves having to buy it later. Despite the fact that it does make waste a few bolts. Also, I believe it's faster to get the bolt in that too. If there aren't any enemies that you can crash into. I got the bolt right. Did I get the bolt? That's a terrible time loss, but it gives you more time to say, did I get the bolt? I don't think I did. So I'm just gonna double check that I got the bolt. Yeah, I didn't get the bolt last lap. I got the bolt now. It's okay, guys, I've got the bolt now. I'm gonna be losing time here because you know, crashed and stuff. Although it's not that far from what I usually get in the races, despite the crash. What the heck? That was a gold?! I love it when you get golds and you're not even expecting to get them. Alright, there are ships everywhere, I gotta shoot them all. They're all around the place. Okay, I'm not there, this is not a comfy play. That was a pretty big goal, and that's still easily improvable. And look how much time I can save here. First off, I gotta make sure I get all them bolts. Ooh, that recovery! At least in my PB, I died because I was trying to do something stupid! It didn't help, the screen went black. What? Notek is surprisingly one of the most difficult planets in the run. IMO. I haven't missed that in like forever. The button inputs I do for that skip a literally 100% skin. Come on! Clip's not working! Which is the stupidest. It's just stupid. Like, I don't know how to make this clip consistently work. I'm sorry, I just don't. Why? What? Why was Rack? He was literally targeting to nothing! Nothing! I want to be a chill streamer, but Nosehack is the most horrible place in there in the entire run. IMO. And he has had plenty of bolts, so that's good. This kind of this level makes me mad. At least I get a cycle like this. I mean, compared to my PB, I'm not losing that much time, but come on! That was horrific. No matter what way you look at it. I deleted my fake gold for this level. Okay, just need to get these missiles. Yesterday I lost a run to this ring challenge, so I better not mess it up this time. The key to winning these ring challenges, A, you gotta know where the rings are gonna spawn, B, you gotta know how to control the ship. Oh yeah, I was hovering over the right planet. Hi, Shaz Bellet. I could have skipped that, but I didn't. It's alright though. No big deal. That's how you waste ammo, boys. Ow. Like, why was that so slow? I don't even understand how that was as slow as it was. I'm probably gonna lose time on this planet. It's okay. No big deal. I've got tons of time saves, apart from, you know, this early game. No! Lost with all. This guy keeps moving! And I can't keep up with him! That time loss is fine. Alright, I seem to be full. My decoy ammo seems to be full now. Like, do these guys hit me? Does my damage carry over to the next step, in the next area? I was trying to get hit sword. It didn't go too well. I know that Iron gets this crystal. And since it's right in my path, I might as well get it. Come on. Okay, I failed to kill this guy, but it's fine. I can just get this crystal. Why do I always keep improving my Tabora gold every single time I do runs? I need to buy full ammo. It says I can only save XYZ amount of seconds, when in reality I can save a bajillion more. I'm actually gonna do this. Those are the thruster pack strats. Alright, let's go. Come on! First try! Wait, it's not over until it's over though. Because all titanium bolts just have so many more boring sections. Like, I just don't enjoy it. That's all, really. TBH. Like, the reason why I love all titanium bolts is that you see stuff. There's so much stuff in this category you literally don't see in any other category in this game. That's why I love all platinum bolts so much. Ouya doesn't have that. Like, not at all. All titanium vaults is just a longer, more frustrating, more boring any percent IMO.
Hey! Remember us? I'm gonna kick your arsenal into the next
game. Oh my god! That was bad. Okay, so when you do this, when you kill this guy, you want to make sure that he's on camera. You also want to make sure that he doesn't punch you like that. Because this is a bad fight. Like, my PB had a pretty good fight. That's the one good thing about the PB in this level. I had a pretty good fight. Oh my god, I can't hit him today! Like, this is still a super free goal despite this, but it's annoying. And it's also annoying when you don't have any missiles, and it's annoying when he changes directions. Like, this is really bad. Now, I do not like this fight. It's really scaring me. And I love how this arrow is completely broken. This fight was terrible. And it ain't getting any better near the end. I should still be getting a pretty decent gold, but I can save a lot of time on that fight. Like, this gold is still pretty free. The only good thing is I actually got the skip first try. Yeah, this game, yeah. All titanium bolts is hands down the best bolts category in any ranked game IMO. Because you just don't see any of this stuff in any other category. I swear this gold was done without the skippy skip. Oh, I was supposed to buy ammo. Whatever. So I'm fairly certain that I have 20, you know, decoys. Well, not 20, but a lot. I don't really need to buy ammo for thingy McFing. Like, all titanium bolts is just the least interesting bolt category on IMO. And it's also not fun to me. I mean, that's a very unpopular opinion. I know how much people like Zem love all titanium bolts. And I can see the values in all titanium bolts, most definitely. I mean, I wanted to learn it way before I wanted to learn any of Zem. It's just not a fun category to run, in my opinion. It is my opinion, and my opinions are not the most popular opinions. That's just how I personally feel. Like, I can see all the value in all those worlds. I would never want to run it, but I can definitely see all the value in it. Again, it's just my personal opinion. I'm of course allowing people to disagree. But that's just how I feel. I'm just not a fan of all titanium bolts. Maybe I'll come back to it in the future. But I just don't enjoy it. Which is why I've only really ever done one run of it. I don't even know if I still have my heart for Lucky Me or KTV. Now, the thing I love about old plats is that there are very few moments of downtime. Like, there's constant action. Yes, there are some slower parts and segments of parts, like, you know, the plank sections, the races, and all that sort of stuff. But they all feel nicely integrated, and they never feel too tedious. I want decoy gloves. Okay, this is scary. Oh, I got a lagless clip. That is interesting. There's only one thing I really blame for that weird movement, and that's my TV going blank. Thank you. That feeling when you casually lose a minute. That feeling when you lose a minute and you just casually continue like it never happened. Lamau. What other big time saves do I have in the run? I definitely have time saves, but I don't know about big time saves at this point. I don't think I made any major mistakes after this point. Oh yeah, my Snivellac was pretty bad. I've definitely improved that by quite a bit. Okay, I made it through. Like, I just hope for sub 130, so I'm a best one day. So I'm losing a lot of time here, but it's fine. I'm not gonna make a big deal about it. I mean, the way I died was extremely stupid. But I'm just gonna keep going. Just gotta stay strong and keep going. I only have four thingy McThings, but it's fine. Should I buy ammo? Whoops. I just realized that. Thanks, Burke. Oh my god. I accidentally undid the previous split. That was a gold as well, so that's pretty annoying, but I'll fix it once the run's done. And then the times when that happens are kind of dumb. I mean, this would be an easy gold if I didn't entirely mess up my golds, my splits. And I'm gonna buy ammo for everything because that's important. Hi there, the cheese. Welcome to my stream. All skill points run. Never. I mean, don't you need to, like, literally upgrade all of your weapons to get the skill point? And get the Inferno, and get the maximum art, and get the best armor in the game? Thank you. that was my fault. I went, Burke, shut up. Like, right now. I don't think I'm gonna land, but it's fine. You can just do a little glide if you don't angle it correctly. At least I'm saving time compared to my PV. That's good. I think I may not find my PV due to the fact that I had a lot of trouble with the clip. If I'm not mistaken. Oh my god, why aren't you placing down a decoy? I'm literally holding down as hard as I can. That was ridiculous! What? How did that... Did I literally hit a wall? I was supposed to save time here. I was supposed to save a lot of time. But nope, I ain't saving any of that time. This is horrible. Like, this clip is easy. Yeah, clips are weird. Didn't you confirm that when you only have one HP, it's harder to clip? Like, whether this PB's or not, I need to fix my gold and, you know, where is it? Dobbo one. I'm probably gonna lose time here compared to my PB. Oh my Jesus Lord! Because I killed, like, all 20 ships in the second phase, first try. Or with the nuke. Like, I killed all six people within my PV. And that saves so much time. Because you just can't find these stupid guys! Like, apparently he's right next to me. But it was surprisingly hard to find him. Yeah, I'm losing a lot of time here. Hey Peanut, thanks for keeping that. I blame my TV for that, it blanked out on me. That, it only happens when I play on my PS2 on the component, even then. It's so inconsistent when it happens. Like, sometimes it never happens, other times it happens too much. Like, you guys can't see it, but it's really annoying when it happens. I only have my TV, not the catch card. It's better than, like, my easy caps. At least I don't have to worry about the quality spazzing out. My screen blanked out. Stop blanking out, screen! All I want to do is fly through the rings! Why aren't I clipping? I usually clip when I do that. Well, at least when I jump. Whoa, that's weird. I hate this clip. This clip sometimes doesn't work. And I don't get it when it doesn't work. It's really annoying. This Tordano is bad. I really feel like find a consistent way to clip out of here. You die pretty quickly. So I know that it's faster. But there's no consistent place to clip, that's the main issue. Okay, this should be enough decoys. I think. Thank you. I don't seem to be losing time yet. Alright, got guy ammo. Okay, I'm saving time compared to my PB. That's kind of odd. Alright, I can get a gold here fairly easily. As long as I don't mess anything up. Hi there, Shaw. You playing Bloodborne? That's pretty cool. I've never played Bloodborne. He kills me in one hit? I did not know that. I'm pretty much going on a suicide mission here. Alright. I didn't die. What the heck? And I got a gold. Alright. Really good use of blue guys, Okay, I'm pretty nervous here. I mean, I've gotten decent at the skip, but I can still mess it up easily. Yeah, reminder you can do that. Okay, guy, please? Yeah, but you don't have enough health if you're bad. OP. That was a bad idea, but I had to do it. Please tell me the guy's close. No. The problem is the guy hit me and I didn't want him to hit me. I got too close to him. I thought I was far enough from him, but obviously not. Oh. Right. Whoops, I wasn't supposed to do that. I stand up here because the enemies can't hit you if you're up here. Kind of a wimp thing to do. But that's what I am, a wimp. Alright. Okay, got him. Just gotta get in the right position. I was too far to the right. Alright, got that jump. One more jump. Okay, yeah, so. Okay, it's SI time, boys. Oh! I'm gonna miss that minute so much. I hyperstrike too early. I'm not doing my swag strats, because I just don't feel like it. So, I just gotta get a good end game. And other than Smaug and Yeedle, I don't really have that much time to say. Oh god, that was fast. Yeah, guys, this is pretty bad. Yep. That's exactly what happened. The ship's moving patterns are RNG, right? What the heck? I hate it when it doesn't kill all the enemies. Okay, gotta stay back. Keep shooting. Just in case any stupid ships get in my way. Oh my god, all these ships are cucking me. Unfair, I think one cycle is possible. In my plats. It's just not very easy. I think I've got one cycle in that boss before. I'm doing really risky strats here. Like, I'm charging a lot. Gotta be very, very careful. And this, and playing this game with components is also amazing because you can actually see what you're doing. I think I've gotten one cycle before. Yeah, the nuke does deal some damage if you hit it at the right time. It doesn't deal any damage, and that's weird. Because it really should. I don't see why it wouldn't. I lost a lot of time here on my TV. So I got to not be stupid. But one cycle is possible. I mean, if you get a double nuke, it's definitely possible. Yes, the nuke... yes, I just confirmed that the nuke definitely does damage. That was weird. Alright. I'm gonna be ahead after this split. Cause I've had a ton of trouble with that clip in my PV. Like, I have a little bit of time to save in the next few planets, but not a lot. Okay, I'll show you all my sobs once I fix the gold I got in, you know, where is it? Dobbo 1. I'll definitely show you my sobs. I mean, my current summer best does say 132, but if you include my Dobbo 1 split, which I accidentally deleted, then I doubt I have a 131 summer best. So once this run either dies or I PV, I will definitely send you those splits. I do fairly safe strats here. I'm a big baby. And hi there, Ritupi Papka. Welcome to my stream. Man, there have been so many new people who have joined me today. It's really nice to see all of you join. Jump like this, because this is the safe way. Boxes! Hello? Hello, boxes. Can you break? Still save time here compared to my PV. Maybe. Ah, that makes sense, actually. Ooh, buy ammo. Where am I going? I'm pretty sure I'm meant to be going here. Or I am. Oh my god, I nearly did something really stupid. Wait, is this the last ship I'm on? Because I feel like it is. That's why decoy jumping kills the enemies and not decoy jumping doesn't. Or spawns boxes at least. I won't be golding. I don't know if I'll be saving time or not. But I shouldn't be losing too much either, so I'm not really concerned. Okay, I'm saving a tiny bit of time there to make it eat. Alright. I can save a little bit of time in Damocel. I believe I have a little bit of time saving Grelbin as well. I mean, these triple loads aren't helping. TBH. Oh god, the decoys are so dumb, throwing you in a direction you don't want them to, or you don't want to. Okay, this is a pretty weird start. Also, Zem, have you seen the way how I do frame room skip? Or just anyone for that matter. Because it's not only easier, at least in my opinion, but it's also faster. Since you don't have to wait for the wrench animation. And also you don't have to worry about... Oh my god. You don't have to worry about... accidentally killing the enemies, making skip impossible. Okay, I don't think I'm going to save any time, but it's fine. I should have enough decoys for the next action. Granted, I clip properly. That's why I'm gonna buy ammo here. Where's the vendor? It's over here. That was so weird. Let's hope that that was not a waste of shield. No, it wasn't. Hi, there's Orpo. Thanks for good luck. Someone tells Orp that this run is not decent. Because it's not. It's really not. This should be a gold, though, easily. Okay, I have 38, good. This can be a 137. I don't think it could be 136, so. It could definitely be 137. Granted, I don't mess anything up. Thank you. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I bonked. Never mind. I'm just gonna kill these proto-packs and get this nanotech. Oh, I have enough decoys, let's go. Let's just get the skip. Oh, I got that. Alright, let's go. This is really messy. Alright, I made a mistake. It's alright though, I can still PB. Oh my god, why am I so bad? I can't even... Oh my god. Like, you just literally stand back here. Zem shoots like 132 bullets? Alright, so what time is this gonna be? Place your bets, everyone! Cannot let go of the circle button. From what I know, there's like a minute 59 or a minute 58 after you fill up the second bar. And yeah, each segment is roughly 40 seconds. Guys, just remember, there's no U in my name. Yep, I'm gonna... Yes, this is world record pay shaft. As long as I don't let go of circle, this is world record. Boas! Hi. $137.22. GG boys. GG. So I lost all of my time in, you know, Needle. I could have easily gone 1 phase 6, but I messed up the prototype. And thanks, Ian, and everyone else. So, I mean, this PB is still garbo, and I can easily improve it. But hey, I got somewhere. So that's something.